Hi, I'm Rachel Roth. Here's what's happening around Fairfax City. Looking for a free family date night? Come out to the Sherwood Center on Friday for a family movie. This month we're screening The Secret Life of Pets 2. The lights go down at 7. If you'd like to bring a food donation, Bright Pass will be accepting donations to help area working families who are struggling financially. Want to get a little exercise for a good cause? Head to the Veterans Amphitheater on Saturday morning for the Help the Homeless 5K Walk. Adults, kids, and dogs on a leash are welcome to enjoy this stroll. It begins at 8:30 and is sponsored by the nonprofit Pathway Homes. For more information and to register, visit pathwayhomes.org. On Monday night, you have the chance to see the stars at the George Mason Observatory. The program begins with a talk by Dr. Michael Summers at 6:30, followed by stargazing at 7, weather permitting. The observatory opens to the public twice a month for these evening programs, and they're always free. For a schedule of discussions, visit physics.gmu.edu. For up-to-date information about Fairfax City events 24/7, check out City Screen 12, visit fairfaxva.gov, or follow us on social media at City of Fairfax VA.